At Monday.com, we're firm believers in the saying, what gets measured gets done. Today, I'll show you how you can use dashboards, board views, and search everything to generate real-time reports like never before. Let's get started. This is a dashboard. Dashboards are comprised of customizable widgets that allow you to see crucial information at a glance. Let's say you're managing a sales team. You can use numbers widgets to stay on top of your financials, chart widgets to visualize things like deals per month or forecasted value, and a battery widget to better understand the stages of your leads. Need more info on new leads? No problem. Simply click on initial contact to drill down into the specifics. Let's add a dashboard to stay on top of our own assignments. We'll start by clicking here. I'll add a timeline widget to manage my workload, the I was mentioned widget to stay in the loop on important updates, a quote of the day widget to keep me motivated, and a to-do widget to jot down important tasks and reminders. We'll top things off with the ever-popular llama farm so I can watch my pack grow as I complete tasks. As you can see, dashboards are completely customizable and allow me to configure things in a way that makes sense for each use case. Now let's dig into reporting on the board level. Here, we have a bug tracking board for a mobile app. Let's say you're managing the Android team. With just a few clicks, you can filter down the board to see only the information relevant to your team. You can even save this view for your team to use, or export it to Excel to reference later. In addition to filters, board views help you digest the information on your boards in a way that makes sense to you. Like the dashboard, charts can be used to visualize the data from your board. Here, I can see solved bugs per developer, but maybe I only want to see the bugs solved in the last month. Board views update dynamically so I can apply filtered options to generate the report I'm looking for. I'll also add the timeline view so I can stay on top of each person's workload. I can even make adjustments right from this view if I notice that someone has too much on their plate. Need to keep other parties in the loop? Stop sending reports manually and try broadcasting your board instead. Key stakeholders can keep an eye on progress whenever they want through a shared link. Fun fact, we actually use this feature for our public roadmap. The last thing we'll discuss is search everything. With search everything, I can aggregate content from across all boards in the blink of an eye. Maybe you're a manager preparing for a one-on-one with an employee. Just type in their name to quickly see everything assigned to them in one place. Add a status label and we'll see only the tasks where they're stuck. Plan on conducting these meetings weekly? Click here to filter by date so you can focus on tasks from the past week. Finally, you can export search results to Excel here or save your searches by clicking here. Whether you're tracking company-wide KPIs or managing your own workload, Monday.com will help revolutionize the way your team handles reporting. Click here for more on how you can try these features yourself. Happy reporting!